Okay, this is what is the, you can see the blue line from here. From here down, I have to cut it to get good to fix it, to make it good to fix it, because this line and down, I have to cut it from here all the way, and to be easy to fix the rotten there. I cannot fix this. I have to cut there, but I can find a way maybe just to fix it to here, not to all way, but it's the best to fix it to complete way, and I have to cut from here and there. And the major problem is here. This is really rotten, and this is wood should be cut all the way down. And you see here, this is between two blue tape. This here should be cut all way, and from here cut all way. And then after, when I cut this here, I go down to this wood, I cut this, and I go down to this wood to cut this one, and then I make a new wood here, a new fiberglass. And then after I finish fixing this, I have to fix this again. That's why I want you to be aware about this problem. You know, it's really, I want to be sure you're okay with it. Take time, take money, take expenses, and this too. But here I believe it's good. Maybe just a little bit cut here. I will look later on. But first, I want authorization from you that it costs, just to fix this and this, it costs around 8,000 to do all that and to fix that. Just that thing, you know, that's extra. That's why I want you to be aware. Or there is another option, temporary, just for 2 years, minimum 2 years. I will fix it like that. And this one, I will clean it. I bought some filler, fiberglass there, and I will close this. I don't need to cut this. I don't need to cut that one too there, but it will be in 2 years, maybe, or 3 years, it will be a problem again. But to make good job, should be do that thing, you know. And if you look to your boat, all that is rotten. You see, all that, I remove it and I have to build it in you, because it was complete rotten. I cannot fix it. Now, I can fix it, but the most problem, it's here and there. You see, it's all the way. This is it, go all the way inside. That's when I have to cut this, as I told you, between the two line, between two tape, you know, blue tape. I have to cut it, as I said, here and there. I will cut there, and I will cut there. And then after, when I cut it, as I told you, I have to cut this to replace it and to fix it. And after I finish this, I will do this too. And I am hoping it will not go all the way down there. That's why there's two options. Or I fix that, the one I showed to you now, or I will just fix this. I will clean that. I put fiberglass and the closet and the close everything. Let me know, please. Thank you.